We have new details tonight out of Gaza. D.C.-based World Central Kitchen now says an aid worker was injured in an Israeli airstrike separate from the one that killed seven aid workers earlier this month. World Central Kitchen says the other strike happened within minutes and within miles of the deadly one and injured a Palestinian volunteer named Amro. They say he was buried beneath rubble from the attack before being rescued and taken to a hospital where he's now recovering.